Welcome to BK Literature Channel. The Hare and the Tortoise. Moral short story. One day, a hare and a tortoise decided to take part in a race. At the beginning of the race, the hare ran very fast, leaving the tortoise far behind. Seeing this, the hare thought of taking a quick nap. The tortoise kept moving slowly but steadily. When the hare woke up, the tortoise had already reached the winning post. Thus, the tortoise won the race. Moral of the story: slow and steady wins the race.